sure, you've heard about the big cats, and they're probably all on your safari bucket list. But there are more curious felines to the African continent than the lion, leopard, and cheetah. They include the smaller, lesser-known members of the cat family that are just as fascinating as their more famous counterparts. While the big cats tend to draw more crowds and delight the novice safari-goer, it's the small cats that are sought after by photographers, travel guides, and the more daring bush-goer. Here are 5 cats to look for on your next safari. Number 1. Serval cat. The serval cat is a medium-sized wild cat found in the open grasslands and savannas of sub-Saharan Africa. These cats have a distinctive appearance, with long necks and legs, large ears, and a short golden-yellow coat covered in black spots. They are agile hunters that prefer to prey on small mammals, birds, and reptiles. In fact, they have been filmed jumping as high as 2 meters when hunting for birds. Serval cats are also famous for their large ears and ability to rely on their sense of smell when locating their prey. Today, they are classified as a threatened species due to increased habitat loss and poaching for their fur. Number 2, the caracal. These secretive night crawlers are easily recognized by their distinctive long, tufted ears, short, reddish-brown coat, and a distinctive black eyeliner marking around their eyes. They are one of the most powerful smaller cats that prey on small mammals, birds, and reptiles. They are also famous for their ability to hunt and kill venomous snakes, as well as survive in harsh desert conditions. Today, these cats are classified as endangered species due to increased habitat loss and poaching for their fur. Number 3, the African golden cat. Perhaps you may have heard about the first 2 entrants on this list, but we take a bet you haven't heard of the African golden cat. With a reputation as the continent's least studied wild cat, spotting this feline in its natural habitat is very hard, especially due to the fact that these cats are notoriously elusive and shy. A close cousin to the caracal, golden cats are heavy-set and about double the size of the common domestic cats, with a spotted coat that can range from amber to stone gray. They are very restricted to tropical, verdant forests in spite of the fact that their territories are sprawled across several countries from Senegal to Kenya. Not much is known about golden cats' behavior, bearing in mind that they are very elusive creatures. Number 4, the African sand cat. The African sand cat is a small wild cat found in the deserts of North Africa and the Sahel region of West Africa. These cats have a distinctive appearance, with a short, pale gray coat covered in dark spots and stripes, and long, tufted ears. They are well adapted to survive in harsh desert conditions, with thick fur on their paws to protect them against the hot sand. They are also well known to survive for long periods of days without drinking any water. Number 5. The African black-footed cat. Despite being the smallest predator on our list, the African black-footed cat is undoubtedly one of the most lethal cats. These cats are famous for their ability to take down prey that are up to 3 times their weight and have a very high success rate when it comes to hunting. They are also popular for their ability to survive in extremely harsh conditions, such as dry shrubland. Their most notable population seems to be found in parts of South Africa's Northern Cape, where a research project to study their behavior took place.